On the softball diamond, wasn't it a great day to play too? IPFW hosting Eastern Michigan. Game one, Stephanie Buther, up the middle, scores Alex Bousquet, 9-2 Dons. More IPFW, Larissa Franklin slaps one to left. Buther scores, IPFW takes game one, 10-2. They also get the nightcap by a final of 5-4.